So this video is going to be about the things that I bought this week. Kind of a haul of sorts. It actually is several trips to the stores, but I didn't go shopping near as much as I could have. The nearest stores are about 30 minutes away from my house, but I happen to be in the town with the stores all but one day this week because my daughter had swim lessons, but I only went to the thrift store twice. I bought a few things each time, and I went to Walmart one day. So this is what I got the first day I went to the thrift store. I had actually seen this little vase. It was 50 cents. I'd seen it the other day. And my husband is entering marigolds in the fair, and I thought it would make the perfect little vase for him to put his marigolds in. And then I also got this little cup to use as a small vase also because we have a lot of pink zinnias that are blooming, and I thought they would look really cute in that. Each of those was 50 cents, so I spent $1.08 with tax on those two. And then part of the reason I went to the thrift store again was because of the vase with the birds on it. It was $1, and I saw it the day I got the first batch of vases, and I really, really liked it. But I decided I would impulse buy a 50 cent item, but I was too cheap to impulse buy a $1 item. But then I kept thinking about it and decided that it needed to come home with me. So later in the week, I went back and got that. And then I saw the blue items together and thought, hey, I have a great idea. I have some table runners that would match this, that I could take a little blue decorative thing in the living room. So I also got the taller vase with the flowers on it. It was $1. And then each of the candle holders was 50 cents. So I ended up spending $2.58. The tall vase was only 50 cents, not $1. So it was $1, 50 cents, 50 cents, 50 cents. So I spent $2.58 on those. And then I will attach the Walmart haul right here. I just got home from Walmart, and here is what I bought. I bought some clearance bread and 5 packs of clearance bagels, 3 of plain and 2 of blueberry to put in the freezer for later. I got some more lemon juice because I'm going to can up some tomatoes. This pink dishcloth yarn was on sale for $1, and I've been kind of buying up some of the clearance yarn that way. Back here we have some jumbo storage bags, the sliders. They're the 2.5 gallon size. My daughter is going on a trip, and I'm going to try packing her clothes and outfits in there. So we're going to see if they fit. But those were the best deal on the bigger size of the bag, more than a gallon. Also, I got a bottle of liquid starch because I need to starch my doily for the fair, and some more trimmer line for our weed eater. That's it.